We prove two formulas. First one is length of the lattice rectum of a parabola y square is equal to 4ax. Second one is focal distance of a parabola y square is equal to 4ax. First of all, we prove length of the lattice rectum of the parabola. First of all, we draw the parabola diagram. This is the diagram for parabola. This is the x axis, this is the y axis, this is the equation of the directrix, this is the focus, this is the vertex A, this is the Z. SA is equal to AZ is equal to small a. So focus small a comma 0, Z minus a comma 0, equation of the directrix x plus a is equal to 0, vertex 0 comma 0. Here equation of the parabola is y square is equal to 4ax. Equation of the parabola. Equation of the parabola is y square is equal to 4ax. Length of the lattice rectum. Lattice rectum means the double ordinate of a point P passing through the focus is called the lattice rectum. Means here PQ is the length of the lattice rectum of a parabola y square is equal to 4ax. Here PSQ, let PSQ is the length of the lattice rectum of a parabola. Here let SP is equal to SQ is equal to small l. SP is equal to SQ is equal to small l. So the coordinates of P A comma L and the coordinates of Q A comma minus L. Here P point A comma L and Q point A comma minus L. Here P A comma L be a point lies on the parabola. P is equal to A comma L be a point lies on the parabola. Y square is equal to 4x. So substitute x is equal to A, y is equal to L. Y is equal to L. L square is equal to 4A. X is equal to A. So L square is equal to 4A square. L square is equal to 4A square is equal to, write down, 2A whole square. Therefore L is equal to 2A. L is equal to 2A. Here length of the lattice rectum. Length of the lattice rectum is equal to PQ. Length of the lattice rectum is equal to PQ. PQ is equal to, write down, SP plus SQ. SP plus SQ. Here SP plus SQ is equal to SP. SP plus SP, 2SP. 2 into SP is equal to L. SP is equal to L. 2 into L. L is equal to 2A. 2 into 2A, 4A. This is the length of the lattice rectum of a parabola. Y square is equal to 4x is 4a. The length of the lattice rectum of the parabola y square is equal to 4ax is 4a is the answer. This is the first proof. Second one is focal distance. Focal distance means the distance from focus to any point on the parabola. The distance from focus to any point on the parabola is called the focal distance. First of all, here we draw the parabola diagram. This is the x-axis. This is the y-axis. This is the equation of the parabola y square is equal to 4ax. This is the directrix. This is the focus S. This is the vertex A. This is the Z. SA is equal to AZ is equal to small a. So focus A comma 0. Z minus A comma 0. Equation of the directrix x plus a is equal to 0. Here SA is equal to AZ is equal to small a. SA is equal to AZ is equal to small a. So focus A comma 0, Z minus A comma 0. Equation of the directrix. X plus A is equal to 0. Vertex 0 comma 0. Focal distance means the distance from focus to any point. Here P be any point on the parabola. The distance from focus to any point on the parabola is called the focal distance. Let P x1 comma y1 be any point on the parabola. Here equation of the parabola. Is y square is equal to 4x. Let P of x1 comma y1 be any point on the parabola. Y square is equal to 4x. Here write down the put of the perpendicular from P to x-axis. Here n is the put of the perpendicular from P to x-axis. Again PM is the put of the perpendicular from P to directrix. Here focal distance is SP. Here PX1 comma Y1 be any point on the parabola. So here AN. AN is equal to X1. PN is equal to Y1. AN is equal to X1. PN is equal to Y1. Here focal distance. Focal distance is equal to SP. By the definition of the parabola, SP by PM is equal to E. If E is equal to 1, SP by PM is equal to 1, here SP is equal to PM. SP is equal to PM. Here SP is equal to, write down PM. SP is equal to PM. Here PM is equal to NZ. PM is equal to NZ. PM is equal to NZ. NZ is equal to, write down, NZ is equal to NA. NA plus AZ. NA plus AZ. NZ is equal to NA plus AZ. NA. NA is equal to X1 plus AZ. AZ is equal to small a. NA is equal to X1 plus AZ is equal to small a. This is the formula for focal distance. Focal distance means the distance from focus to any point on the parabola is called the focal distance. Here focal distance SP. SP is equal to PM by the definition of the parabola. PM is equal to, write down, NZ. NZ is equal to NA plus AZ. NA plus AZ. NA is equal to X1 plus AZ is equal to small a. This is the focal distance. The focal distance of the parabola y square is equal to 4ax is x1 plus a. X1 plus a. Length of the lattice rectum of the parabola is 4a. Length of the lattice rectum of the parabola y square is equal to 4ax is 4a. Second one is the focal distance from the focus to any point on the parabola y square is equal to 4ax is x1 plus a. X1 plus a. This is the probe.